death row prison should maintain their innocence. By the time you get inside the death chamber, it's apparent that the execution is going to take place. You know, something happens, and they may not come right out, so I did it. You know, whoever you need to tell the victim's family I'm sorry, whoever you need to tell my mama I'm sorry, something that says, I did this. And we didn't do that. And so I leaned down and whispered in his ear. And I thought maybe I could reach him. Because I really wanted to make sure that he was at peace with his God, with himself. And I said, Eddie, it's not important for you to confess to this crime. It's not important to anybody here in this room. Here's the truth. The only thing that's important is that you let your maker, your God, know the truth. And that you be at peace with him. And he looked at me and very calmly said, Warden, I'm at peace with my God. How are you going to be with yours?